Toyota Tacomas, Tundras, Highlanders, and Land Cruisers are the targets because they sit high off the ground and are easy to work on. But any vehicle with these precious metals could get hit.
Actually, just had some kind of a tube cutter.
Jeff Perez replaced his catalytic converter after the first round of thefts of November. He set him back more than $450.
I didn't know it was gone. I was going somewhere. I got in the car, turned it on, and it was way different sounding. It was like, what's happened to my truck? And then, you know, 5 seconds, it was pretty clear.
Police say catalytic converter thefts are on the rise again and believe it's all part of some ring that's targeting these vehicles.
These are done by organized crews that are moving up and down the state, hitting various locations. And you can tell by the patterns of these thefts that, you know, these aren't just occurring at a local level only.
What we're doing is we're welding the bolts so that they can't take those off.
Customers can bring their Toyota truck or SUV to Toyota of Santa Cruz in Capitol and have their catalytic converter modification done free through the end of December, but the word's gotten out, and they're now booked through the month.
To be honest with you, we're booked right now through the end of December. I am thinking about extending it through January, not sure yet.